Maxine, what did you say that, that when you were growing up, they did
that's
what?
How I wanted.
Well, I remember this one time when you were at Grandma's, and my dad was kind of irritated at Grandma, and the dog, he was trying to get the dog to go someplace, so he kicked him. Then I was kind of slow getting up the steps, and he kicked me in the ass.
And pulled your hair, too?
I never had.
Well, not the same time. What he pulled my hair for was maybe out of Zany. Grandma had sent some
and
then in it she had put a jar of pears or something. You know, while they got smoked. And so they were down. And then the guy was down there going to eat them. And he pulled my hair, pulled me out of there. Which I don't blame you for that.
I got
a way to survive. That's funny.
I just do. So my brothers and sisters.